All right. Other stuff in there.
Oh, what was that?
Probably those frog creatures. Which I know they're gonna be here. Oh, a battery pack to unlock it.
Looks like it needs a power source.
Looks like I'll be going all the way to that office. I'll go to the office first. Things are pretty big. I should have kept the grenade though, but you know, they're probably slow, so I should have just ran by them. What does it say? Oh. It just tells you what. How to craft the explosion. There's a gun right there. Of course it's gonna take two spaces. The lockpick, I don't think I need it anymore. That, I don't need it anymore for sure. Alright, there's nothing here. takes about one hit. Take those guys out. Dirty water. Lab. Battery pack. Takes two spaces. A love letter. Was that the only lockpick here? Yeah, it's the only one. I'll just go back. It's just a lockpick, so. So I got the herb? Yes. Right now I'm going to see if I could just run past these things. We'll see. Oh, come on. Nope. I mean, I could run past them, but... I guess not. Nope. I mean, you could run past them, but they're gonna get you. So, that's good to know. They eat you in one hit. Okay, now I know. I mean, I should have tried dodging them, but I didn't press the dodging button. So my fault on that. Where's the other powder? For the other, there it is. Alright, I'm gonna fight the first one and see how much shells it takes to kill that one. So, and I'm gonna see if I can dodge it. So here it goes, let's see how much shells it takes. Alright, come here. Nope. Why didn't I reload? Oh, you guys run away? It takes like 4 shots. I don't know if I want to waste that much though. And then this one comes out in front of me right now, so. Let's go. Serious? To kill these things personally. That wasted some time. There's a way to dodge them, there has to. See where he's at. Oh, there he is. Oh. No, you don't. I should have opened it from that side. Now I gotta go all the way around. Or maybe I do have to go all the way around. Who knows? Oops, go down. One of these guys is gonna pop out, so I'm gonna have to try and avoid him as much as possible. I'm guessing. I went too far. And go to the left. Oh, where am I going? Simple lock is right there. See, if I go this way. There's no stairs through here though. I went through here already. No stairs. Oh. I'll go this way. Let's see what's up. Just some simple lock in here, that's it. Now, unless I still need to simple lock something. Alright, let's see, let's figure it out. Let's figure it out what I need to do here. Very lucky hit there. Dave's gonna open the door. Gunpowder? Anything else? I guess not. Alright, let me just mess this guy up. Come here. That's it. I'm guessing I need to take the battery off, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill.
Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Weapons?
Apparently he can use weapons. I forget to dodge him. There he is, calling it out. There he is, calling the name. Looks like a Terminator. Action pack. Save it 4 times. It's a weird saving point in the middle. gotta shock this guy. Oh, you get burned if you get close. Nice, he has dodging mechanics now. I messed up. I dodged at the wrong time. That's it, one hit. Back in the streets.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.